Once again, Stevie Wonder and Paul McCartney.
Thank you very much. This is such an exciting evening.
I've got to say that a person who was with Motown at the very beginning when I was 11 years old was the one that brought me this. He told me about this song that Paul McCartney wanted to do a song with me. I said, well, bring it on, you know what I'm saying? And when he told me the actual title of the song, I said, you know, it'd be my joy. And it was such a joy, Paul, doing that song with you in Montserrat. It was so much fun there, driving cars and flying planes. I love you to pieces.
Give each other what we need to survive.